Are you having a hard time getting tickets to the Blink-182 tour? Well, it turns out Mark Hoppus couldn't get tickets either. Thanks to Ticketmaster's dynamic pricing model, many Blink fans were unable to get tickets to the upcoming tour. And the lucky ones that were able to buy them had to sell their blood in order to afford even general admission seats. The way the dynamic pricing model works is the system responds to demand. The price increases or decreases based on what scalpers were likely charged for them. It's supposed to help the venue and artists keep more of the money. But we still have to decide if we're going to go to a concert or pay rent this month. Mark Hoppus said he attempted to buy two tickets himself to see what the experience was like, but they were yoinked from his cart and the whole transaction crashed. Nice use of the word yoink, by the way. Hoppus says they're not in control of the pricing and they're just trying to bring the best show possible. So, did you get your tickets?